Here's an interesting piece, Bob Loveless, long bolster, hidden pin, Nessmuck. Now this is a fairly rare pattern to begin with. The Nessmuck was a hunting knife, wide bellied, but to add the long bolster, hidden pin, and then again, these gorgeous, lovely sambar stag scales. This is a very, very nice, very collectible, genuine Loveless from the shop with the original scabbard. For this and others, contact Dave, exquisiteknives.com. Thanks for looking.